Okay. Okay, so you've come to the Punjabi Film Awards. How does it feel?
It feels great. I am looking forward to Jasmine hosting. She's a great girl. Very, very sweet, dear friend. And I'm looking forward to seeing everybody in England. It feels really weird because I've not really been to a film function in England before. So it's like in my hometown and Punjab. So it's different. It's nice. I'm excited.
And also, you've acted in many films yourself. Mm-hmm. So how's the experience?
I've been kind of doing it for the past 7 years. It's become a part of me. It's an extension of me now, you know? So it's like, it's more than an experience. It's me, it's my life, it's who I am now. So.
And which one would you say is your best film that you've done so far? And
Rupinder
why?
India.
And why would you say that?
It was just too sweet a project in terms of what it reflected, what it was trying to say. The character that I played, Nasib Gaur, it was something very much out of my comfort zone. It's something that I felt that I couldn't really do, you know? It kind of pushed me to be something I'm completely not, which was a villager from the 1980s in Punjab. And I always felt like I could only pull off roles which are like the NRI roles or the, you know, like today roles. So to be able to do a period film and play a villager, which is completely out of character for me, was a big challenge. And upon like completing that and repeatedly given awards for that, was something that I was like, okay, I've done it, I can act, thank God.
And you also recently worked with, is it Dr. Zeus for La Durani, your first track? How was that?
It's good, it's different, it's very different, it's fun. I felt like I'm starting my career all over again, you know? It's like, okay, baby steps, okay, music, okay, I don't know much about music, but then, okay, let me do this, I love it, it's a hobby, so it's good, it's fun.
And are you thinking of releasing any more tracks in the near future?
Yes, just working on them.
And could you tell us who you're working with?
No.
Is it a duet or no?
No, I'll wait for that.
Okay, no problem.